Hey guys, good morning everyone. Today we're going to do a walking video in the morning time. Never done one in the morning time before. This one. Now we're going to see with the turkey in the morning time. Got a score up there, that's what that is. So the turkeys are not over here. They are not over here. Got some birds up there. But yeah, I don't see anything back here. Yeah, there's nothing here I can tell. There's nothing here. So we're gonna find them, but we're gonna find them. Just score because it's running. We go that way now. Most people may be going to work and stuff, probably. You know, I don't think anyone's working, so we get. This right up here is not on our stream. That's on. It's always going to be on every day. So right over here. YouTube right is over there. It's not on during the day. It's on, but it's during the day. You can't see it though. We're going to find the turkeys. There's somewhere. So I have a different sweater on because my sweater has to be washed. Because we're at the casino. I was at the casino yesterday. Oh, just a bird. Yeah, I can't wait till I go swim again. So we're almost in spring almost. Just a score at them. I don't see turkeys yet. Don't see them yet. There are some of them. I don't even know. Up that tree still. Let me see. No, they're not up there anymore. They're like usually right up there, guys. Those turkeys are all up there, but they're down, I think. There's somewhere around. Yeah, they're not up there. They're far away. They're scored. So there are a lot of scores around. In the morning, there's a lot of things you can find around in the morning. There's the sun. Got the swim pool over here. I'm sure we could find the turkey just somewhere. They won't see any mosquitoes over here. So the usual. So right over here, we still have the usual Christmas lights still on. still on my hobbies. I have no idea where the turkeys are at this time, because they... There are a lot of dogs, guys, there are. Very nice out. It's nice out today. A little chilly, but not too chilly. Okay, hold on. Let me let the car come through. If it was back here, we see those turkeys. And that way would be easier, because it's short that way. But I don't think we're going to see them. We're probably not going to find them. And we'll go take a look if we see them. We're going to take a look. So we got another score. Now here's the other side of the gate. We'll look at the first thing. See them yet. I'm not sure if they do come in the wintertime. Or if they go somewhere else in the area. Yeah, I don't see any turkeys. I expect yet. So there's the exit over here. There's a lot of flowers coming in. We're going to go to the spring soon. Okay, look this way, let's see them. Nothing yet. We would have saw them already. No turkey like that. I don't think we got any turkeys today. The rest are over in this area. You might see them over here. And we have another score. Two scores. Two squirrels, one camp. No, we have two.
Three squirrels. Three. No, four. Four squirrels. There's a swimming pool over there. They just tend to be very aggressive. Look at that. One over there. We have four squirrels over here. They look kind of like hammies, but they're a different type of animal. Yeah. There's a swimming pool right there. Another squirrel right there. Christmas lights are still up, like always. We still got the ones back there still. See, look. Score. I don't get too close to its approach because I don't know what they do. There's the Christmas lights. Okay, there are the two again. What's up? Oh shoot. We have three squirrels over here. We got three of the squirrels. We have one of them. Look at that, we got three of them. Still got the useful Christmas lights that are still up. Yep, still up, like useful. Yeah, I don't think we see any turkeys. Don't know where they're at in the morning time. Yes. In the afternoon, we find them. Which is weird. We usually see all of them over here. We usually over here. But we don't see any turkeys yet. We're gonna walk by the pool area and see if we see them. We see some of that area. We usually see them on the light over in that area too sometimes. Last time we saw them all over here. They're all down in this area. Nothing. Yeah, I don't think so. We have turkeys. I don't think we'll find them in the morning. Oh, look right there, the gate is open. Someone broke the gate, you can see. People are able to access that area. Strangers, anyone, there's a gate that broke. You can see right there. The people are able to access the area. Someone broke the gate, you see. That is a law that you can't do that. There's the office right there. Yep, I don't think we have turkeys. So. Not in the morning, so I don't expect them. I don't expect them to be here in the morning because we usually see them over back here too as well. I would expect to see more turkeys, and we see nothing but no turkeys. But I did a video in the morning for you guys, so I'm gonna do like a video quick. I did a whole video in the morning time. We'll come out. There's an upstairs area. And then over here. So here is the swimming pool. Pool and the hot tub. Yep. Okay, I think that's all. Yeah, we walked. There's no turkeys. I would expect to see turkeys than nothing, you see. We found a lot of squirrels. That's a lot of animals we found. So I guess we'll end it here. So, thanks for watching.
I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Have a great morning or afternoon or evening. Bye.